What happens to your body after the first COVID vaccine shot? If you get one shot, then you have 60% immunity. So far, what they know is 10 days after the first shot, you start to have some protection. This will help you, so if you catch COVID, it won't be so severe. So you don't end up in the hospital or on a ventilator. And that's what's important. For more COVID news and information, please subscribe and leave your comments.